So no nut and not masturbating is like, that's just like your energy's just gonna be, you're not cultivating your sexual energy, you're not cultivating your sexual chi, it's just coming to rest, shall we say. When practicing semen retention, there's a goal with semen retention. And the goal of semen retention is to separate orgasm from ejaculation so that you can become a multi-orgasmic male. And in order to do that, you must be cultivating your sexuality. And part of what we teach at the Institute are the methods and the tools and the techniques for you to effectively separate orgasm from ejaculation, because they're not the same thing. They are two separate functions of the nervous system. Your ejaculation is a reflex of the sympathetic nerve branch. Your orgasm happens in the brain and all over the entire body. So what our approach to semen retention is training and rewiring your body to separate orgasm from ejaculation so you can have as many orgasms as you want and only ejaculate when you choose to. You ejaculate by choice, not by reflex. That's a sexually mature man.